Hi, Amy. How you doing? Alex with the Padres. OMG, Alex Foster. Damn, Bix, what'd you do? Get a government stimulus check? You send your government stimulus check on... I'm telling your wife. Alright, so this is the best chrome sapphire mix ever. Hi, Martin. All three playoff games postponed. This just sucks. That's all there is to it. I would like a situation, if you were in the situation, in the heat of the battle, and someone's reaching far out and running, you gotta do that neighbor. I mean, about it. I'm just a little pissed. Grant Levine, Kyle Wright, Fernando Tatis. Fernando. I know, Tyson, but I couldn't help it. I'm allowed to. It's my show, but that's it. That's not political. That's just a general statement that if you were to play police officer and you went out and put your life on the line every day, how would, you know, it's a little different. Gleyber Torres, Jose Abreu, Nick Senzel, Joey Gallo, Anthony Volpe. Is this guy still doing good? Mookie Betts. eBay. I guess you already. Martin with a yellow spot? It's Zachary Thompson. Steven Sprague, who'd you get? Reds! The Reds. And who else? The Reds and Diamondbacks, Steven Sprague. Oh, he's going to be mad at me. How about the Fernando Tatis monster we pulled out of here last week? I thought it would be a good time to put it up on eBay. I don't even know what it sold for. $200? $250? It's not auto, though. I know. I gotta step it up for Steven Sprague before he gets too mad at me. I should have the guys go through all my cards and commons and find Russell. What happened? Why is Russell Wilson's stuff all of a sudden in, you know, not even true preseason? Why is it going up? Demand. Number 99, Gary Sanchez. Hunter Green. Luis Gill. Remember Benji Gill? Oh, you got the Natty. You got two spots. Yeah, you got 13. I didn't see you had that other spot. MVP 2020, huh? Okay. Well, see if they can get past defending NFC champion 49ers. Yeah, Benji Gill. I think Benji Gill was an Oriole. I know Jason Waddell is an Orioles fan. Oh, I got mad. He's probably in the Stars boxes. I'm sure he's in the NFL Stars box. Well, I'm old, so I don't have to worry about that, Jason. I'm old. Andrew Knizer in a wit. Merrifield. Well, there's a shiny Acuna. Man, if Messi joins Manchester. Look at this juicy stuff. Shiny Luis. Luis, I mean. I hate calling him Luis. Luis. James G. You got the White Sox, dude. You love it here. Here's Michael. There's another one for you. Playoffs are still on, Scott. And my gut instincts tell me they will stay on. Because canceling the rest of the season, it's just not going to do anything. You're not going to instantly change the world by not continuing to play basketball, unfortunately. There's the Acuna. There is. Apparently a short print Acuna, a sideways one. Just keep your eyes peeled. Grisham. This one's for John. We need two autos out of here, right? That's right, Jason. Don't jinx us. Come on, dude. There you go. See, blame Jason, a pitcher. Junior Fernandez. Did Russell win two Super Bowls? And when Russell won, did he say, "This one's for Pete"? Amy, I got something for you. It's been sitting here. I know you're not home yet, but I found this for you. It's nothing big. But I thought of you when we found it. This one's for John. Though you might want to put this little card in your collection. And I think we pulled some other Broncos for you. Just to make your brighten your day a little bit. Oh, yeah. Where they look like they called the wrong play. That's when they should have gave it to Marshawn Lynch up the middle, right? And they threw it instead. I'm sure you remember that. Oh my God. I saw that, Amy. I tried to buy some cards from you. Didn't I buy some cards or did you sell them all? There's a Yordi auto. Oh, cool. Well, that'll be fun. That'll be fun, Amy. Here's an orange Jose Berrios. 2/2/5. Oh, he's not a pitcher. He's an outfielder. Tim Lopes. All right, here we go. This box better be the money box. Better pay off for my peoples. Pay off for my peoples. Let's get one of these. 1 in 5,214. Somebody's winning 150 tonight. I bumped it up. No, they canceled that, Amy. Unfortunately, that's been canceled. So the best shot is 2021 Chicago National. True Monster Fest. Big ass. Hopefully one of the bigger parties at the National in 20. I'm going to try to make this top shelf party one of the biggest parties at the National. Next to Panini. Sure. Yes, you can. These are cool. It's basically Topps cracked ice. Oh, we got an orange. Those are more rare. It's a Byron Buxton. Jeremy Burke. Well, it's a ways off, but I haven't decided how I'm going to do it yet. But I'm going to... talking to the owner of the building here in the next, I don't know, whenever, but I want to ask him the logistics. Can I use the whole entire parking lot out front, get those tents? I'll do a whole damn ass pig roast up in the corner. Maybe just make it open call. Whoever wants to come can come, but you got to RSVP. I'll find somebody to do a signing here. Like, I'm going to blow it out of the water. When I started TSB 6 years ago, that was my plan. 6 years ago, I said, man, one of these years, during the National, I'm going to have a store. I'm going to have a shop. TSB is going to be, you know, hopefully pretty well known by then. I'm going to have a big giant party. And it's going to come to fruition. Tampa team card? Good heavens almighty. Green. Oh, we got a green auto. Is there one auto per box? Kevin Kramer. Good lord, what that could have been. Number to 50. Still dope for the Pirates. K-Bix. I know he's a Steelers fan. Maybe he likes the Pirates. No, I got it, Tyson. I'm telling you, I want it to be big, giant, like everybody talking about it at National. Did you go to the top shelf party? I'm gonna do my own mini signing with hopefully a bunch of different signers walking around. Maybe get big wrestlers here. It's gonna be big. For sure, dude. For sure. It's just about that parking lot out front, Tyson. If I could utilize that parking lot, like on a Thursday night starting at 4 o'clock, that'd be perfect. Because everybody leaves. That parking lot's empty in the evening, basically. Cool, Jeremy Burke. Do I know you, Jeremy Burke? Are you friends with Josh, or how do I know you? How'd you find me? Did you come in the shop? I think you did. Stanton and Judge. So what would, if this card was Fernando Tatis, what would it be worth? Just the regular version. I wish Topps did packs like these. I wish Topps would do specialty. Look at this thing. This is 2019 football. What could possibly be in this super chunk? It's a jersey. I can feel the jersey there. 2019. Who's that? Daniel Jones or? Wow.
Across all leagues and look to take collective recently with the brutal police shooting of Jacob Blake is overwhelming. And while we hurt for Jacob and his community, we also have an opportunity to keep the focus on the issues and demand change. These moments are why it's important for our fans to stay focused, hear our voices, know our hearts.
Jeremy. Jeremy, how many times have you told me that? I'm so sorry. God, I'm an idiot. I mean, you got to literally be laughing your ass off right now. You've told me that 8 times. I'm sorry, Jeremy. Jeez. Sorry, I was just watching all these athletes that are not playing tonight and games being postponed and stuff. That's all.